McLaughlin. McLaughlin gets brushed off. Puck goes into Carrington. Carrington will leave it behind to Height, who's caught flat-footed and loses control of the puck. Nicely broken up by Dumas. The center in good defensive position to break up the play. But they leave the puck behind, and Gobert moves in 2-on-1. Gobert, nice pass to Cloutier-Faucher, and a but! Cloutier-Faucher puts it home. And what a play by Gobert. And the Lumberjacks are up 2-1. And the French Connection for the Lumberjacks puts it home.